Lebato Mouche 2 of Thousand Islands Cruise Lines went into dry dock on October the 15th. She emerged today with a 13 knot wind blowing, needing to be tied up alongside in the marina, and needed two to be turned around. The task, with such a wind, and in very confined waters, was always going to be a challenge, but a combination of clear command and perfect execution made it look flawless. See for yourself.